Welcome back to Discover Agriculture. Today, we are diving into a hidden treasure of the earth, something simple, yet powerful, ancient, yet futuristic. Green manure plants, nature's own miracle makers, turning tired soil into living, breathing ecosystems. Ever wondered how to feed your plants without reaching for chemical bags, or how to breathe life back into dull, depleted land? Then stick around, because today we'll uncover the magic of green manure plants that heal the soil, enrich your crops, and pave the way to a greener, cleaner future. Green manure isn't just some bottled product, it's a living green magic. These are special plants grown not to harvest but to nurture, grown lovingly only to be returned to the soil as a rich natural offering. When plowed back into the earth, these plants feed the soil with nitrogen and vital nutrients, improve structure and moisture retention, suppress weeds and pests, and invite an entire underground world of microbes to flourish. In short, it's soil alchemy at its finest. Let's sow the seeds of understanding. Boost soil fertility like compost on fast forward, reduces your need for synthetic fertilizer. In short, it saves money and saves the planet. It's a secret. Prevents erosion and holds the soil like a blanket. Breaks compacted soil, improving air and water flow. Supports biodiversity. Think worms, bees, and microbes. Have you tried using green manure before? What plant did you grow? Let us know in the comments below. These plants have a special gift. They pull nitrogen from the air and store it in the soil like natural fertilizer factories. Clover, hardy, quick-growing, and perfect for cooler regions. Think of it as your soil's soft green sweater. Alfalfa, deep-rooted and rich in nutrients. It dives into the subsoil and brings hidden minerals to the surface. Field peas, gentle on the eyes and kind to land. They thrive in cool seasons and protect against soil erosion. These plants don't just grow, they give. Sometimes it's not about nitrogen. It's about feeding the soil whole meals of organic goodness. Buckwheat, fast like lightning and fantastic at choking out weeds. A beautiful soil softener. Mustard, adds richness and fights soil pests. It's a spicy defender of your garden. Raygrass holds the soil together during storms and adds fibrous bulk that improves water retention. Which of these sounds perfect for your farm or garden? Buckwheat or mustard? Drop your pick below. Just like us, plants have preferences. For the hotter climates, sun hemp, fast-growing, nitrogen-rich and great for summer sowing. Sesbania, a tropical delight especially for rice-based systems. For cool climates, vetch, hardy and excellent for spring prep. Oats, gentle, reliable and great for fall. No matter where you farm, there's a green manure waiting to grow with you. Here's how you bring this magic into your land. Sow the seeds after your main crop harvest. Let them grow for 6 to 8 weeks, soaking in the sun and storing nutrients. Mow or plow them in before flowering when they are lush and green. Allow the biomass to decompose for few weeks. The earth will thank you. Then, plant your next crop into this reborn living soil. It's a cycle of give and grow, of care and return. Grow soil, not just crops. So, there you have it, the quiet heroes of the field, green manure plants. They don't need fancy packaging or marketing. They don't demand attention. But beneath the soil, they're changing everything. From richer harvest to resilient land, this is your invitation to farm with heart, harmony and healing. If you believe in sustainable, smart farming, then hit that like button, subscribe to Discover Agriculture and share your favorite green manure plant in the comments. Let's grow this community like we grow our soil. Together, Let's farm for future naturally. See you in the next one. And as always, keep growing, keep discovering.